I think we've only got positive feedback. I mean, we've got more than 2.5 million views for the trailer. And
2.7 ke upar.
So, yeah, so it's pretty precise. So, I think we've only got great responses. I mean, the two kinds of people is in it. One is from the industry and one is from outside the industry. So, from the industry, people are absolutely excited and they've called and they've said that it looks so kick-ass and we really want to see the film now. And actually, the people who are not from the industry, which is like family and friends, they have actually said that it looks like a really fun trailer and that's the film I'm really keen to watch. So I think it's only been positive.
Yeah.
I think there is a small amount of, small percentage of people who probably perceive it differently, but it's still positive. Like whatever response we're getting, it's really positive and we're thrilled. I mean, we're really excited. Best compliment I got from, I think she gave me a, but I'd like her to tell it. But then apart from that, I think I got a really nice compliment from my wife. She said, baby, you look cute.
I messaged her saying that, Gullu, you look so cute, yeah, in the song.
Oh, you also said cute. No,
yeah, cute, yeah, in the song. And I just remember that I had a small, tiny crush on you.
Yeah.
And then I said tiny because of his wife, because I know his wife.
Not because of other stuff.
To come to terms with it that I want to write it was very difficult. But then once I started writing, it wasn't difficult because it comes out naturally. I mean, probably below the belt jokes weren't a part of my sense of humor. So it didn't happen in the film. So that thin line is maintained. So it's personality, you know. So it's the kind of sense of, it's the kind of humor that I probably like. So it wasn't difficult while writing it. Yeah, but before that, yeah, it was very difficult.
See, I don't think it's about a thin line. It's about how you say it and why you're saying this. Like if you do something and people can, you know, he's a filmmaker, he has a way, he's a storyteller. And there's a way he's telling the story. So where is the story coming from? If you tell the story, say for example I'm doing a shot and I have to touch my lips like that, right? There's nothing, I'm just touching my lips because it's itching or something, I'm thinking or something. But if I do that, then it becomes slightly suggestive. So it's about that, as in how are you going to say it? If it's coming, it's what are you showing and where is it coming from? If it's coming from an honest place and you're saying things straightforward way without it being sleazy or dirty or having double meaning, then people will perceive it that way. Then there is no taboo, there is no fear of people misunderstanding it, or there is no that people will perceive it as in a different way or something. Of course it's entertainment, but it's not that sleazy kind of entertainment, it's not that sort of double meaning entertainment.
No, it's a little unfair because it the things happened post shooting the film, so we weren't even aware about these things are going to happen. And for last 2-3 years the kind of films, A-rated films,
after the trailer launch,
I mean the point is once I knew that these kind of words are being allowed, so, and any which way, there's not too much of bad language in the film. Now, there's just one critical line which is in the trailer. While the trailer was passed as A-rated without any cuts, all the language was okay, but 1 month down the line, now the film doesn't have that word. So, it's a little unfair and I don't see the logic behind it
because
it's A-rated. I'm not even asking for a UA film. I really don't get it.
Because it's also not a cuss word. Of course, you classifies as a cuss word, but how is this person using it? You have to look at it in context. You have to look at it in the right perspective. So I think somewhere there is a debate that, you know, maybe they're not looking at it in that way.
I think as actors, I personally get pretty agitated with it because I don't agree with it. And if it is because it is to protect the society, I think it is actually going to do the exact opposite.
Mm.
The more limitations you put, the more restrictions you put, and the more things you ban, the more curiosity for those things, and then the more taboos, and then that's just going to make us more and more regressive. And these films, they target the films as if that's the only thing that, you know, is going
bridges
to, yeah, but it's just very unfortunate. I personally, I mean, I don't, let's not get into that too much because let's talk about the film also, but yeah. I personally feel that that's sad, very sad situation.
Hi, this is Faridun Shahryar. For the most interesting celebrity interviews, do subscribe to BollywoodHungama. Keep on watching.